Hello guys, welcome to my channel with my Lady Bird. I'm Lady Grace Abagudito from Agusan, Cagayan de Oro City, City of the Golden Friendship.
Based on my research, adult oarfish are thought to live solitary lives. Oarfish are pelagic species from throughout the deep seas of the Eastern Atlantic Ocean and Mediterranean Sea. They are usually found at depth of around 600 feet, 200 meters, although they have been known to go as deep as 3,000 feet to 1,000 meters. Oarfish found at Zone 3 Tablon, Cagayan de Oro City. Don't be afraid and don't be panic because giant oarfish eat tiny plankton and aren't dangerous. Although oarfish were likely the source of many historic tales of sea serpent and sea monster, they are hardly dangerous to people. From October 22, 2013. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoy.